Hey friends, we're back for some more Metopia. Last time we met this dude Maximilian, and he wanted us to get his dog, I think Toby. He said something about Toby, so I don't know if it's a dog or a person, I don't know what. But we gotta get Toby back, so let's go do that. You're pretty cool, Red. I know you think he knows. How'd you find out? I was just kidding. My character's like, I was just kidding, man. This is awkward. There's something in my pocket. It's an HP vamp. She's like, lime juice cares about her health. She wants us to stay healthy. Treasure. So we got running noses and we got ghost mallet. Let us dance. Yes. Fucking killed that dude. Killed the nose. He's like, what do you call a person without a nose? Nobody knows. He's looking at me right now like, did you really just fucking say that? Yes, Dr. Forrest. Chicken Serena already. Right, lime juice. And she did. No, it's Fuego and Man on time. Thank you.
have some of these pebbles.
You don't want them?
No, they're expensive, so I'm not. I might as well share the rest with it.
Go this way.
What the fuck are you two doing?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think dent-proof microphones exist. We're going this way. A lizard man and nose, wearing noses. Oh, excuse me. Nice.
Behold, I shall hypnotize you now. What? So sleepy.
Peter, the horse is here.
The horse is here.
Holy crap. So you look like I have an arm sword now. What? Nice. Everyone's at the point where they want hero stuff. Almost everyone. Go this way first. We're going right over here. Lizard Man. bitch. Get out the way. Yeah. Nice, I'm level 27. My guys are never gonna reach up to me. Oh man. Alrighty. So we got one more path after this, and then we move on to the next level. Let's go over here. Yeah, and we encounter a monster. Awesome. He's like, how's Magikarp Jump doing over there? Right. Lose any Magikarp? Okay. Yeah, we got him. Right over here. And we got an enemy. Nice. Nice. Good shit. All right, and I'll see you guys next time, guys. Bye.